Hello?
Spartacus, I have a mission for you.
I'm on it, boss. Come on, boss.
Without knowing, she continues on her way. Our hero, with his spider's head, and his mouth and his head, arrives on the ground. With his helmet, he moves on. Where is gold? But any other day, the young woman has found a little path to watch Lucy's face to enjoy her cup of coffee. Today, of course, this is not going to be the case. Only part of this name is the young man's coffee, but true to true. After realizing he no longer has the sugar cane, the hero Spartacus arrived just in the nick of time. Having completed the mission, Spartacus and hero walked off in this way. The young woman, let's call her young, because that's her name, finds the sugar packet, and is astonished. Who is this guardian angel of her? And why doesn't he join her? As he walks off into the distance, Spartacus can only imagine the smile on her face. Tomorrow's another day, maybe another mission. For now, he's going home to sleep.